not give moral support, you will give cash when they are giving cash. Amen. Whether you are a pastor, whether you are a priest, whether you are a, whatever you represent, this year shall be your year of financial peace. It shall be your year of financial peace. It shall cross over to 2018. You shall speak in cash when others are speaking in cash. You will not speak in tongues. In the name of Jesus, the Bible said there is time for everything. In our culture, as the head, as the leader in the family, I have to establish all my family members, financially and otherwise. When they call me, I don't tell them I'm a pastor. When they call me, I say, give me time. And God has been helping me. I'm telling you, I have settled almost all of them. It's just one and the other boy that is remaining. I'm talking about establishing them in what they want to do. I don't ask them, I don't tell them, this is how much I have. I say, how much do you want? As a pastor, my younger ones, they will say, yeah, what? I say, what business do you want? How much do you want? I don't speak in tongues. I don't, you know. My mother will always tell them, leave him, he's a pastor. I say, mommy, pray for me to speak in cash when others are speaking in cash. I have done my right as my wife. Thank God for my wife that has given me that opportunity. The last project, what I'm going, they are expecting about 100,000. But that's my wife. And I made a promise to pay it before December. I've established all my family members, even as a pastor. What do you want? How do you want it? Say, tell me, but give me time. When they give me time with prayer, let your petition be. I say, God, how will they believe you? If you can't provide, if I cannot, I use my status and my relationship with God, and I pray that. Family of eight is remaining only. In fact, the other one is the other one is already married. But it's just that I want to do what my mother asked me. He said, if you want to bless me, bless my daughters. So the only one I can even say that there's the one that is remaining is my our last boy. So if I settle him now, it means I didn't speak in tongues when others were speaking in cash. I spoke in cash when, even as a pastor. As a pastor, as a child of God, you will never speak in tongues when others are speaking in cash. Amen. For the earth and the fullness thereof is the Lord. And the good things of this earth cannot withhold from anyone. If you have a vision, you have provision. Provision is for everybody. God will give you more than enough. He will not even cause only your cup to run over. He will cause your rivers. He cannot go shiver. I refuse to speak in tongues when others are speaking in cash. Thank God for Bishop Esther. Let's just begin to give God thanks for a successful night prayer. A glorious night prayer. There's a shift in the spiritual. Everything is turning around for our good. Financially, maritally, socially, economically, in all way around, every facet of life, there's a change coming, there's a testimony. This is the pattern of every woman of this land. Lord, in the name of Jesus, I pray for your children. Can you lift up your hand and receive? I decree, O God, that everything that will lack in their life is there is lack. The only thing that will not be in their life is lack. Lord, they will not speak in tongues when others are speaking in cash. Amen. You shall decorate them with financial peace. Amen. You shall decorate them with marital peace. Amen. You shall decorate them with economical peace. Amen. You shall decorate them, O God, with every ramification, every facet of peace that they need to represent you well here on earth. Remember, you have made us those that reconcile men unto you. Lord, we are going with evidence. We are going with the proof that you are the blessing. We are going with the proof that we can never lack. We are going with the proof of that peace that passes every human understanding. It shall not be only a peace that will last in 2017. It will be a peace that will last forever. It will last in our families forever. It will last in whatever will be present forever. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Even as we share the grace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be and abide with us now forevermore. Amen. Amen.